Hey guys, it's Jack here at CES 2014 at the Parrot booth, and we're here with Peter. Peter, how are you doing today?
Yeah, good. We've had a good week.
Awesome.
Just to let our fans know, what do you do here at Parrot?
So I'm in charge of sales and marketing for the Americas, and Parrot's big show once a year is CES, so we've got a couple of great new products that we're releasing this week.
Speaking of great new products, what do you have in your hands right now?
Okay, so a lot of your viewers will probably know the AR Drone 2.0. It's been on the market about 2.5 years now, tremendously successful. We've sold many, many hundreds of thousands of that product. And at CES this week, we're releasing the latest version within that platform. So it's called the Mini Drone. So you can see the product here. It's a very small or compact version of the current drone, but it still packs an enormous amount of technology. So you've got a sonar sensor, a high-speed camera, a three-axis gyro, a three-axis accelerometer, and also a pressure sensor. So all those things are helping you control the product itself, and it's a lot of fun to fly. But this is going to be quite a bit cheaper than the current drone product. So it's great to be able to introduce a bunch of people into this category, and you can do some great things with it outside of just flying it. These wheels here are designed to be able to give you a little bit of protection. You can fly it on a ceiling, up a wall, on the floor, etc. as well. It's a great little piece of, great fun.
Yeah, so we won't be able to won't be afraid of crashing it.
No, not at all. Exactly. The other product we're releasing this week is called the Jumping Sumo. This is amazing. This product has wowed people all week long, and we've got our demo just over there, which you guys would have seen before. So once again, it's a smart device controlled product. It has a front VGA camera. What it sees as it rolls around, you'll see on your, let's call it iPhone or tablet or something like that, Android and iOS controlled. But the great little thing about this is it actually has a little jumping leg, and you can position it on the floor, and from the app, it'll jump over 2.5 feet. So it's going to be great for dogs and cats, and a bunch of people having a bit of fun with that. That comes out as well as the mini drone later this year.
Anything else in the pipeline, or are you guys introducing here at CES 2014?
They're the two product focuses for us this year. I mean, but Parrot as a company is all about innovation and new products and new technology. So we want to be highlighting what we can do with the latest technology, whether it be an app-controlled toy, our Zik wireless headphones, which are the world's most advanced set of headphones. We're going to have a lot more of those products coming over the coming years.
Fantastic. Well, thank you very much, Peter, for your time and having us interview you. It's been a pleasure.
Thank you.
All right. Don't forget, guys, to subscribe to NCIX.com for more CES 2014 coverage. We'll see you later. I like how they have little faces.